Kyle Larson. Hamlin one lap down. Everybody else on the lead lap. Let's try it again. Green, white, checker.
Tremendous push from Clint Bowyer to get Austin Dillon out front cleanly. Now he's got control. Now all he has to do is watch what kind of run comes from behind. Can he put a block without causing a huge wreck? Look at Newman with the crossover move. That was a fantastic move by Ryan Newman. Big run coming to the outside by Erik Jones.
You can't block three lanes.
No, he's getting a huge push from Kyle Larson. Now Larson to the inside.
Jones's car is damaged, and Larson slips ahead. If they take the white flag under green, oh, please, then the next flag will end the race.
Three wide.
Look at the speed Jones has with that car all bent up, and it's Newman at the white flag.
That was incredible. I mean, how did Larson pass all those cars and now fall all the way back to the end?
Last lap.
Denny Hamlin, big push to his teammate, Erik Jones.
Do you want to lead here or do you want to be second?
Well, all day long, I didn't want to be in the field as much as they were wrecking. But I really think, look at this run coming from Erik Jones.
Three wide.
To the inside, three wide.
Jones, with the most damaged car in the race, he's in the front.
Now, can Denny Hamlin...
Dillon slipped up high.
Is Denny Hamlin going to make a move on him and still try to win this race? Doesn't look like it. He's going to push his teammate to the win.
Erik Jones is going to win the Busch Clash with a car that's ready for the dumpster.
I just think Denny could have pulled out maybe a few feet sooner. Oh, that's right. He's down lap, so he's helping his teammate win this race. Didn't have a shot at the win.
Unbelievable.
That's some teamwork. Boy, it's good to have a teammate out there that can help you out in that situation.
Ryan Newman got some damage. His car was smoking. He fell off pace. Austin Dillon slipped way up high in turn number four. And the gates were open for Denny Hamlin to push Erik Jones to victory.
That was a crazy race.
Coach Gibbs will go to victory lane for the ninth time in the Clash, more than any other car owner in the event's history.
Man, I don't even know how that hood stayed in place.
So Erik Jones with a little help from Denny Hamlin. All right, so Newman leading. Here comes the big push on the outside.
Well, and I'm a little surprised. You know, Newman got a little bit caught up in the three car of Austin Dillon and was trying to block him. And that huge run, you know, that's the spotter's choice or really their responsibility to let you know when a big run like that is coming. I just wonder if Newman could have blocked it.
Newman may have been blowing up.
You might be right. Yeah, I see some smoke there. Denny pulled to the outside to say, if I was on the lead lap, I think I could have gotten you.
Busch Clash or Busch Crash? Take it as you will.
That's a way to start the season for Erik Jones.